Mi pare nostra in ora. Yo Thank you. Pianto Thank you. Thank you. American soprano who has done more by introducing modern opera in America and who has brought such distinction to the Metropolitan Opera, Miss Phyllis Curtin. The most glamorous, most versatile young artist, American origin, who has made such a name for herself, not only on the operatic stage, the concert stage, television, and movies, and who flew in from California this evening, especially for this presentation, Miss Anna Moffo. Import from South America. This lady, when she walked on our stage, whether it was Elisabetta in Don Carlo, whether it was Tosca, her name actually meant Regal, Miss Delia Regal. Acquisitions, but one who is here all too brief, but has made such a tremendous impact on the operatic public, Miss Renata Scotto. Joan Manager, Mr. Rudolph Bean, and our honored guest, Mr. Robert Merrill, come forward now.
Yeah. Yeah.